are in the hybrid mode. 8:15, 24:31, and 2:45 all score for their alliances. 8:15's already crossed two lines. They're trying to get that third before time expires. Oh, they just fell short. Very good hybrid mode. Let's step up to the plate and let's go teleoperated. Team 440's out of the chute and they're crossing over their own line. 245's trying to break out of the pack. Rookie's leading the way out of that pack. 815's taking a beat in on that red ball. They're taking a shot and they dislodge it from the overpass. Only one ball in play so far. 440's doing a lot of laps here. They're scoring points two times every time they cross their own finish line. There's another two for 440. Team's taking a beat in on that red ball. They're trying to grab a hold of it. It's a pretty slippery ball, but they're going to get it. All right, 245 got that second ball off. Each the Lions has a ball in play now. 24-31 gets that second red ball. The Red Lions has both their balls in play. 8:15's coming up, trying to make the first hurdle of this match. They're up, they're shooting. And they dislodge the other one at the same time. And they complete their own hurdle. Good job. 440's running down the front straightaway. Trying to get through this traffic. They're all jammed up in turn one. The pink robot's coming down the back side of the straightaway. Everybody's still jammed up. Who's breaking out? 440 breaks out first. Last 20 seconds of play. Blue Alliance scores two robots crossing their own finish line. Team 440 is coming around the back straightaway, trying to get that last one in with 8 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we have a final score of 6-4. The Red Alliance coming out on top.